Food tech giants Zomato and Swiggy and logistics major Denso are reportedly among seven entities chosen by the Directorate General of Civil Aviation to present drone delivery plans to the government. The Civil Aviation Authority reportedly rejected 27 applicants. The applicants sought permission to conduct long-range or beyond visual line of sight (BVLOs) drone experiments, the report said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.